YouTube and not Twitch. Welcome to another vid. The sound of drinking. Not a fun sound, but yeah. Yes, that was definitely a good use of time. Ah, I will. AWP. Hey, look, I even spawned up here. This one time. I got it. Maybe I just should have picked that. Oh god. I can do this with a controller. And in COD. You know, where aiming is actually making sense. And not click to switch to aiming. Yeah. Trust me, I can definitely do that. Yeah. I'm definitely skilled, trust me. No doubt about it. Ah! I'm so glad there isn't a crosshair, you know, when you're not aiming down the sight. At least it shows in the top right the fact that I didn't actually aim. Showing my true skill that, well, you still gotta aim, really, honestly. I was gonna say that you don't have to aim to kill people, but you kinda do still. That was probably like one of the only times I'm ever actually gonna kill someone no scope on this. Stop moving! Don't do that. Don't do that moving thing. People usually don't like it. Well, you're just an idiot. Darn it, spot Tyler. Wait, wasn't an actual person that killed me before? I don't know. Wait, what? I clicked right before they spawned. That's impossible. I literally I feel like I'm more just alerting where I am than actually than getting close. If you know me, which you don't, you'd know not to try to shoot me. Cause I'm not really posing a threat. So might as well just ignore me. Okay. Another round of killing people. Okay, well. Huh. Seems like someone's trying to... Ha! What? Aw. Sagmeister, stop sagging. Stop sagging your tits around, we don't want to see that. Will this kill me? Nope. Wow. Surprisingly, a drop that would probably kill most people didn't actually kill me. I don't know. Maybe it wouldn't kill most people. It would just badly injure them for a very long time. Or forever. You know. Something. Sounds happening. I'm just dying, that's it. I am dying. But hey, I killed two or three people. At once. Intentionally. While they were moving. Well, I think one of them is kind of just still. Well, as I shot them anyways, they moved a bit. They moved a few steps in the direction. Which definitely adds a lot of challenge. Stop it! Oh my god. Okay. As you can see, I am not actually posing any threat at all. The fact that I killed him. Huh. this is interesting. This is an interesting way to play. Alright, well, I'm not gonna do that, because that's stupid, but you know. It's interesting. Good, these doors are open. I would literally be trapped in there forever. I'm not kidding, I don't know how to close doors or open them. Wait. Can you not close? No, you can close doors. Yeah, no, you can close doors. I seen it happen on front of me. On front of me, and you know what I mean. Okay. No, there's someone over there somewhere. But I shall not be a part of the dying. I shall attempt to kill someone and then die, not just die. What? Who? Why? What? What? Whoa. No. No, no, no. What? Really? How? How in the... Why is this person, like... Not really person, but... Why is the shooting so weird? Is that like a burst gun or something? If there are any in this game, I'm not... Ooh! A person that I saw! A person that I see before they see me, oh my god! That has never happened before! I've never seen a person before they ever seen me. I feel like next time, and then a good old map, and then a good old, I will attempt to kill you at some point. Okay. Good old map change. Oh god, I'm gonna have to attempt to kill another person. Okay. I feel safe. I never feel safe, but you know. What? Wait, what is happening there? What in the world, that road? Is that a person or a chicken? Okay, well, it's a chicken. That was me actually struggling. That was me actually trying, by the way. That's not me being intentionally stupid. That's me trying with skill. Trying to use skill, is what I'm saying. Man, that was fun. I just gotta attempt to kill more people. Oh, no, God, stop. Stop even more. No. I have 3 health. But that has never stopped a person. Literally every single time. Well. Okay. Man, what? Okay. I quit on that. Feel like using the AUG, because that's definitely going to help. Well, it's going to help because I can have more shots in 1 second. So, yeah. It's gonna help. Are you? Nope. Ah, a person! Back in it to win it. Back in it. I'm doing it. And I am not failing miserably. Wow, I've been streaming for 1.5 hours. And have literally gotten not a single viewer. Ever. Well, I got one. But that's me on my phone. So I can see. Actually, I don't have chat up. Not like there's chat, you know. I don't have chat up if there was chat, you know. There's no chat because there's no viewers, if you can't put one. 1 and 2, 2 and 2, 1 and 1. If you can't put certain numbers together. Maybe standing still might help. Okay. I don't know. Maybe standing still does. I mean, more accuracy, but also kind of kills you if other people are better at shooting than you. Which, anyone is better at shooting than me. Keyword, MS, anyways. Challenge me and I have a controller and I'm playing any COD game. And I'll probably win. Probably. Quit game and exit to- okay, yeah. I thought I would just quit game in general. Quit the entire game. Yeah, not doing too bad. Not doing too bad. Your match is ready, oh my god. And then play. Cobblestone. There's an actual person on my side. Right. Ha. I can't even tell if that's if that's an actual person or if that is just the game. Oh god, Void. Why? Are you saying? Yeah, no, you're also saying this. Why? Is this the time where the CPU actually sets fire? Because, yeah, that would make sense. I'd be kind of glad. Actually, no, I wouldn't, because I don't know if the vid's save. Unless you press stop recording. That's the only reason why. Because it's actually crashing. Oh, that wasn't a... That was a bot. I thought that was a person. I don't know. Maybe they do weird, derp, kind of human-like stuff more than I thought. Like, walking into a corner and doing nothing and acting as if... You know, a person going AFK doing some crap. I don't know what's happening. Unless the graphics card is actually being used here. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Probably not, but maybe. Anything's maybe or maybe not. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Anything is rather maybe or maybe not. There's no in between on maybe, maybe not. Maybe is maybe. Not seeing anyone. Is that a surprise? That's, yeah, that's a surprise. Maybe it's a good thing. Because I'm probably, oh god, when did I get this? When did I get hurt? When did anything happen? I don't remember getting hurt or, I thought I like just spawned. And you know, got good health and whatever. So that's so weird, I wonder why. Is that gonna do that forever? Is that gonna keep doing that until, like... Is that only, like, a one-time map loading kind of error? Is that the game? Probably the graphics card? Probably... I actually know nothing about the graphics card. The one we have, anyways. I mean, I don't really know much about graphics cards in general. That's the one thing about PCs and putting them together. That I don't really know anything about. Cause I never really see any number unless it's like part of the name for graphics cards or series 900, whatever, crap like that. I don't know if there's any actual specs on graphics cards. It would make sense, so yeah, I don't know. I don't really have an actual map I wanna do. Oh, at 10-1. God, I can get so many more kills than in COD. Which, honestly, I kinda like this way better than how COD does it, where... Well, I say COD in general, like the game series in general. I'd rather not have a score limit. I kinda just wanna keep killing for straight up 10 minutes. Cause then there's that thing where it's like, oh, did the game end in reaching the score limit? Or did the game end on a... world running out of time? And I'd rather just have the game always end and running out of time. And plus you can get a lot more kills. I mean, you could also just like make the kill limit higher, obviously, but then it takes longer to reach that goal. So it probably still always end off in a running out of time. So pretty much just having a time limit, not having a score limit, makes sense. I don't know why they did that in COD. Like all of them. Were they? Ah, come on. Also, I did just recently get a mouse. I'm not saying that's why I'm horrible, because I'm just horrible in general. But the mouse is great. It's an ergonomic mouse. Our last one was ow. It wasn't just unergonomic. It was also really not in the shape of a hand. In general. It's one of those, like, $5 mice that you can get. That, like, comes with a keyboard that also probably comes with a PC. How I got it from Best Buy. But, yeah. Makes sense. Kinda seems like everything there kinda sucks. Oh. Oh, ow. Oh, I didn't know there was actual fire effects. I mean, I learned nothing. I mean, I learned that fire kills you, but that doesn't really help me. Because when am I ever going to go on fire? Why can I hear animals here? What in the world? Shut up, monkey. Or bird. Shut up, monkey bird. Oh, can I shoot this? Go through it? Nope. Okay. I thought there was a hole in the thing. I mean, it would be kind of weird to be shooting a fire to make a hole. Eh. Yeah. I don't know, they're kind of just weird. Okay, well, I'm tired. I'm just bored. I'm just bored. The game's fun. It's just, eh. Bored. I was bored probably because I don't really have any friends to play with. Actually, I forgot what it's called, Discord. I literally just got Discord a couple weeks ago. And that's just because I was editing someone's vid. My first vid, you know, for me to edit for them, or whatever. The first vid for me to edit for them. And, yeah, I just got Discord just for that one person. But, I've never actually used Discord before either. So, yeah, that's cool. I mean, I still don't really have any actual friends, really, especially since I just moved. And I don't actually have any number of anyone in my last place. Nice shot. But yeah, I know. Nice. Doing some killing. Doing good. Okay, 15th try, let's go. Don't to kill you. Apparently I killed him. Yeah, no, that usually doesn't really happen to me. Usually the guy that just spawned kills me. is that still considered spawn kill? Because the spawn did kill, so the spawn got killed? I don't know. That's like another direction, like another way of spawn killing, I guess, is for the person that just spawned to kill. But at that point, it's not just like, stupid. Because, I don't know, something. I'm dying. I'm just dying inside. Well. Okay, well. That happened. And I said okay to it, so. Really, I was kind of just fine with that. Four health. I just love it when you get down to like sub 10. Yeah, me too. I like it. Great. I'm gonna kill you! What? How did I somehow kill a person? I'm at health of 4. And I did horribly. Again, I'm doing horribly. I'm at health of 4. Yeah, I'm still killing the other person. That was bad. That was pretty good. I would do it again if I could. If I can control that. I don't know where, like, the place where people want to go is. I don't know where the popular place is. Here is multiple angles on seeing things, but it's not really a place I want to go to. Just in general in this game, I haven't really found any places where I'm like, I'll try going there. Like in COD, in every single COD game that I would play, every single map, like no matter what, every single map has some place I would really want to be. And at some point, if I keep getting killed enough, I just won't go there anymore. I'll just go around everywhere or go somewhere else. But in this, there's one map where there's, well, a place I want to go, you know, that one with a, yeah, up on the train station, on the little train platform that's hovering. That's kind of where I like to go in that one map. If you're wondering which map, I'm pretty sure there's only one map where there's an elevated train, platform. Suspicious. I thought there was a prison there. Goodwin? What? Yes, these horrible criminals. They must be put down. Okay. I am good at this. Do not ask anyone that has eyes or even ears. Anything else. I'm good at this. And I will not start shooting unless I'm actually in range. Or I just won't kill him. That's nice. People, what do you mean? They're too far. Man, I really wish you can aim. Which is one of the things, because if you can actually aim down guns in this game, well, you can aim slower. Aim more accurate. Like, I really wish that was a thing. I'm just saying. And I'd be able to have a slower aiming, and let it decide itself, whatever. Because I'm perfectly fine with actual crosshair. I at least want to be able to like move the mouse slower when I'm aiming. You know, that'll just be great. But it's weird, because there are a lot of games that don't have any aiming. Where you can't actually aim down the gun. Even a lot of first-person games that are like that, not just third-person. So, I don't know. I'm getting constantly assaulted by many people. Oh. Terrorists went. How many times has that happened? Have I gotten a single win? I actually wonder now. Have I gotten a single... Well, like, that was the team I'm on. Got a single win.